Hello everybody, welcome to the last chapter of Tekken 8, chapter 15. This is the final battle, and who is going to win this? Will it be Jin or Kazuya? Let's find out. It is no turning back, and this is the final battle. Let's go.
もはや俺たちは人間に過ぎない。それがどうして？あんなものは手段の一つに過ぎん。ならば、お前は俺がここで止める。俺の前に立つならば、誰であろうと殺す。
Fight!
するものは何者も許さん。戦いとは最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。
Will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
이걸로 끝은 아니겠지?
戦いとは戦いとは生きることそのものだ。
しぶといやつめ。
人生の誰より強い意志と覚悟をみんなが知っています。
我々にも花を持たせてくれたまえ。
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre。
遅いぞ切り札。
託された思いが俺に生きる勇気を与えてくれた。
バカな。
守りたいものを見失わないでね。
みんなと共に生きるため俺は何度でも立ち上がる。
諦めの悪さは認めてやる。だが勝つのは俺だ。
Destiny is my soul. Destiny is my soul. ありがとう。
What an epic fight that was. However, we are done with all the Tekken 8 series, and hopefully Jin gets to meet his mother again. And Reina is actually a devil Jin. Yep, because if she was born in the Mishima family, then maybe she had the devil Jin. Well, at least that was a cool ending. And yes, Tekken 8 is probably the best game. It should be the fighting game. It should be the best fighting game of the year. It should be the best fighting game. You know, it should probably win the awards later, but we're not sure about that. We're gonna find out soon. But anyways, thank you for watching all the Tekken 8 videos, and I'll see you next time, or maybe hopefully it's gonna be see you next time in the bad ending until we continue. See you next time when you can see the bad ending and. To be continued in Reina and Jin's story. See you next time. Bye!